to Owens, but he's coughed it up to Ninkovic. Right through the middle goes Trent Buhagiar. It's 2-1 Sydney FC. Just like that, in the space of a couple of minutes, the cup holders have gone from one down to one in front. And Trent Buhagiar.
For me, he was the most important to keep this year.
Now Lafondra onside this time. There's no flag and Sydney could be away. Buhagiar waits and finishes this time. No mistake from Trent Buhagiar, who follows up from his goal heroics against Cairns FC in the last round. And it's the A-League Adfits that draw first blood. Very quickly through Lafondra, and Buhagiar could be in for a second. Finishes superbly. 2-0 Sydney and 2 for Trent Buhagiar. And already it looks like an uphill task for Avondale.
Was played fiercely at Italia 90, so footballing royalty.
Now De Jong slips it through. Chance here. Trent Buhagiar scores for Sydney FC and maintains his excellent record in the FFA Cup.
See, Lafondra bends one around. And Johan can go to Buhagiar. Trent Buhagiar just on, and he makes it 4. There is the speed that you cannot coach from Trent Buhagiar.
Oh, completely misjudged by Hong Jong-ho, and Buhagiar is in behind! All square! Trent Buhagiar on starting debut ends a wait of nearly 6 hours for a Champions League goal for Sydney FC. 1-1.
Great composure from the young Sydney striker to leave Choi on his backside, and then at near post, just the slightest gap between keeper and post, and Buhagiar finds it. Levels the scores for Sydney.
Oh, Davila showed too much of it to Ninkovic. Outside of the boot, pass for Buhagiar. Marinovic stranded. Trent Buhagiar, this is your moment. Sydney FC lead. Could be a big goal in pursuit of that Premier's plate. And what a turn of events. Wellington have a goal ruled out at one end. Sydney FC take the lead at the other.
This pace, and there it was for everyone to see. The ball's cut out. Transition, what about that for a pass? And I think Marinovic has made a poor decision there to come out. He didn't need to because he had a defender. If you see it, Davila, crosswheel pass called out. Ninkovic outside of the boot. Superb pass. You've got Stephen Taylor there. Marinovic needed to stay in his goal. Buhagiar would have had Taylor to deal with. Buhagiar keeps his composure as he gets past Marinovic. Ninkovic with the interception. What about the pass to Buhagiar?
And they might be away again. Bahaja's timed his run beautifully for a quick fire double against Marinovic. Second chance. Flights it in. Buhagiar with 2 goals in 2 minutes. The points are safe now. And he is a super sub and a budding Olympian. Trent Buhagiar with speed to boot.
There is Luke De Veer upfield. They draw the error. Perfect pass from Lafondra. Not a great finish the first.
Okay. over by the Mariners. Can they punish them, Sydney FC? Yes, they can. And it's Trent Buhagiar.
He's finished that one emphatically. Barbarouses with the perfect cutback.
On ffacup.com.au as well. For all our beloved cup games, as Sydney FC have made it four and now well and truly made the game so safe. Trent Buhagiar, and surely now this one.
Ball back post, Wilkinson is there. Meredith not taking any chances, heading away. Wood has done brilliantly against Noon. Wood into the area, and it's there, and it's in the back of the net. And Trent Buhagiar adds his name to the score sheet after a superb assist. He could have had two assists for Maxi Burgess. This time it's Wood providing, and Buhagiar is on the score sheet, and Sydney are running away with this one.
Well, what we're going to see on this Harvey Norman replay is incredible composure by a young player called Patrick Wood. Look at the way he uses his body again to get around Craig Noon, and then in a tight area he stays so composed to pick his spot for Trent Buhagiar to come onto the ball.
Middle, Barbarouses, it's another save, Buhagiar! Sydney have their goal, Trent Buhagiar. It's been an age since he last found the back of the net. Old adage, defend from the front. Nice readjustment by Burgess. Talbot. Good cross. 2-1. Super goal, or is it? Whistle's gone. Buhagiar's going to be denied. Chris Beath checking.
The replay here, clearly onside.
Yep. Goal awarded. Line there for Milos Ninkovic. Sadiq looks promising. Might break for Buhagiar. 2-1 Sydney FC. Trent Buhagiar strikes 20 minutes into the second half, and for the second time in the game, Steve Corica's team lead.
And it's Barbarouses who squares it up, and as the ball falls on the Harvey Norman replay, Bahaja's first to react and slots it away.
Sydney got numbers behind the ball, and Rattray will carry it forward. And what a ball from Rattray, and Buhagiar's away. Kankar's after him. Still Trent Buhagiar could finish it here. It's two for Trent Buhagiar, and perhaps the derby is won for Sydney FC. Cracking finish, big smile on the face of Steve Corica.
And what a ball it was. Harvey Norman replay shows Trent Buhagiar streaking away, cuts back inside, composure to look up, picks his spot with the left foot, and fires it home. 3-1 Sydney.
Just need to inject some. Here's Buhagiar injecting pace into the game, and he fires it in from an acute angle. How on earth did he beat Gauci from there? That is a magnificent finish from Trent Buhagiar, and out of nothing, Sydney FC restore their advantage.
Well, the Harvey Norman replay will show Trent Buhagiar making one of his trademark runs in behind the Adelaide United defence.
Trent Buhagiar coming on as a sub for Sydney just before the hour mark, hoping to make an immediate impact. As Anthony Caceres gets down the right-hand side, it's towards Buhagiar, and that is 1-1. He's been on a couple of seconds, and he gets the equaliser for the Australians. It's a cracking cross from Caceres. Still plenty of work to do, though.